As far as I understand, in the United States, maybe you will start searching for a job using social media websites. And I think the very first step in Chile will be to contact friends or relatives that might be in your same field of work. Like, for example, I have many friends that are nurses too. So if I were looking for a job, I will ask them if they know about some opportunities that they might be around. We also use social media websites, and they might post the salary that they are offering. I think maybe this is something different to what you do here in the US, and even in contrast of what you can do here, you can put your salary expectations on your CV.